So my name is Sara Armaiz, and we are at the SGO subdivision, study of growth and obesity. My lab works with pediatric obesity. I am interested in seeing how a certain hormone called leptin affects a kid's growth. I'm originally from Puerto Rico, born and raised. This is the first time I live in the U.S. I'm the first person in my family to go into medicine, or graduate studies for that matter. Once I got into college, I got accepted to an early admissions program for students interested in science. And that's where I got introduced into the idea of research. And from that point on, I was fascinated and captivated by the world of research. What I mostly do around the lab is I read a lot of papers, and I think of ways, I think of ways of answering questions. So if you're looking at your long bones, the association is positive. So the heavier you are, the stronger your bones will be. But if you look at your pelvis or your spine, the association is negative. So your bones will be weaker the bigger you are. The reason why we're studying this is because so heavier kids will tend to have more fractures. And we're trying to figure out why. I love coming up with a question and figuring out a way to answer it. I think I've always been interested in puzzles and figuring out things. Life isn't point A leads to point B. There's a lot of directions in between, and that's what I am interested in, the different directions and the different alternate pathways. Just because you studied medicine doesn't mean you have to be a doctor. Coming from my background and not having a direct role model or someone to look up to in science field, I never even dreamed that I could be here in this place at NIH. I guess my biggest piece of advice is to always believe in yourself, to never give up, and to follow your dreams, to set goals, to achieve them, and then once you've achieved them, to set new goals and try to achieve those. So